Kerry Hughes and Scott Oakes were again on target against old teammate Alec Chamberlain in the 2-1 defeat of Sunderland, which pushed David Pleat's side up to a season's best 14th. Trevor Peake and Jürgen Sommer will want to forget this mix-up, which put Sunderland back in the game late on. But Luton held on for a 2-1 win.